Hi YouTube lovers, thank you for stopping by at my channel. Today I want to show you my outfit of the day in a summer haul. I've been shopping a lot for summer clothes and I would like to show you my findings. First take a look what I had on today. I have on red printed top. It's sleeveless and has open back. Take a look please. I paired with white capris and red platforms. I love these red platforms. I think they match with my outfit very well. For my accessories, I have feather earrings. I want you to see close. I could not really find matching bracelet, so I have a coral necklace which I wrapped around my wrist two times. So that was my solution. I hope you like what I had on. And let's go to see the haul. From Too Cute I bought this nice white sheer top, has white sleeves, and it was $22.80. I love the fabric and pink mini skirt. The skirt was $15. I think it's perfect pairing. Also from Too Cute, I bought this pastel pink top with sheer sleeves. I love the gentle design of roses. It was $11.99. I think it will look good together with destroyed denim vest, also from Too Cute. And it was $29.99. I bought few leggings. I was looking online to find leggings with cute designs and absolutely adore this one. I bought it from website Milana, milana.com. You can see in my description. And it was not expensive, it was $7.99. From H&M, I bought two summer dresses. They're the same. The both was $12.99 each. They're plain dresses, but if you dress them up, they look really nice. My favorite is this orange one, or this bright color. And light beige one looks very good too. From Forever 21, I bought this gorgeous mustard skinny jeans. It's never enough skinny jeans, right? I just could not pass by. It was $27.80. I love them. And that was my last findings. Thank you everybody for watching. I hope you enjoy my summer haul lookbook and outfit of the day. And please subscribe for more summer fashion. Пока!